Weave and Amy are at a junction. She needs to embrace a child, he doesn't. Will redesigning a house and safeguarding creatures tackle their concerns? Will their new jack of all trades and his child's pregnant sweetheart be the marvel they are searching for? Or on the other hand, is the answer for their concern totally surprising? A parody about existence, love, adulting. What's more, a rabbit named Binky.